The Manic Street features one of the biggest exports to come out of Wales since Lamb. Since their rise to stardom has been a fraught one, with member disappearances and other tragedies. This is their chronicle to power. This is the very shed that the Manic Street Preachers practiced in almost every day. I'm recording, like. This is a pub similar to that of which they would have performed in their early stages of formation.
This is
a bunker. For f**k's sake, I'm recording, This is the street that the guitarist Richie was raised in. Not very far from the shed. He struck up a friendship with the other members and formed the band. I can't remember their names apart from Richie, and he disappeared. The guitarist Richie, going through a hectic phase of his life, carved the phrase "for real" into his arm. The reason behind this is unknown, although he has credited it to all the fake people in the world. Fake preachers, we're done with them now. Thomas John Woodward, also known as Tom Jones, one of the most prolific Welsh singers to come out of the valleys. Over the years, he has reputedly sold in excess of over 100 million records. This is a record. Has become a chart success with songs such as "It's Not Unusual," "What's New Pussycat," "Delilah," "Green Green Grass of Home," "She's a Lady," "Kiss," and "Sex Bomb." With these in mind, he has been awarded an OBE in 1999, where he received a knighthood from the Queen. Due to the current owners of the property not letting us not. As a child, Tom Jones suffered from VD. Not VD, tuberculosis. He was bedridden for 2 years, and he has repeatedly said it was the worst time of his life. It's good to touch the green grass of home. A few of his duets have been discovered to be a bit rapey, such as his duet with Keris Matthews, "Baby It's Cold Outside," with Keris Matthews suggesting that he had drugged her by putting something in her drink, with the line, "Say what's in this drink?" And another duet with Stereophonics, where it makes out he is slightly pedophilic, as Kelly Jones himself said, "My mama told me not to come." And Tom Jones is a bad influence for this. So Tom, we're done with you now. I hope you enjoy the film. Thank you. Good night. See.